Hello there, I'm Jankum with Steam Plus Davis. Steam Plus, we are playing Mario vs. Donkey Kong 2 March of the Minis for the DS, I believe. That's pretty cool. There it is, March of the Minis. Now, this game is blinding me. I haven't played this game at all. Maybe if you saw a trailer, maybe, but I played it. Came out 2006, that's pretty cool. And yeah, I haven't played this game before. Yeah, I played the first one 15 points, that was pretty fun. I have to switch over my gamepad now. So it says the same old disclaimer like the other ones I played before. That's fun. Not really, I don't know. Let's restart the game. Main game. Yeah, to see. Some cool music, at least. Options, okay. Audio's fine. Sure. I think this is all good, actually. It was like Mario Maker almost. It's funny. Okay, let's go to the main game now. Which you're already in, actually. That's one heck of an intro. How do you move these things again? one. Okay, it's the first level. This is hard. Oh, I made it, dang it. There we go, got both of them in now, awesome. These touch controls, it's crazy. Touch the control and stuff. Roll check. Try three more times, dang it. 2x and then. See, a Simpsons and OST plays video for Mario vs. Donkey Kong 2, March of the Minis. Next team plays video, we're playing Kirby's Squeak Squad, I believe, for the DS. A Kirby Squeak Squad for the Nintendo DS is next team plays video. This has been Rick again. I love you, goodbye, and hope to see you guys next team plays video. And don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Ring that notification bell so you never miss an upload from me.